for the LA Clippers, getting some important minutes here in game five. Second possession of zone for Miami, didn't play it at all in game four. Duncan Robinson also in the game. Five to shoot. Dangerous pass deflected last touch by Porter. That's six turnovers for Denver here in the first quarter.
The luxury in that zone, you don't have to count for DeAndre Jordan away from the rim.
Kyle Lowry gets inside. Good defense there from Jordan. And a buyout jump shot. Can't get it to fall. The zone at times has caused problems for a lot of teams this year. Murray can't hit the three.
Get the shit out of there.
3-on-2 the other way. Brown drives inside. Layup.
Gotta pass that ball.
Saved by Robinson, but right to Murray. Murray a three.
Come on, Murray. What a rebound. Boy, that was big.
Porter is struggling mightily with the jump shot, but has engaged himself in cutting to get layups and second shots. Five rebounds in the first quarter for Porter. Under a minute to go. What has been a wild opening period. Already some real swings on a bio jump shot. Another rebound for Porter. Well, your buddy Tom Thibodeau always says, you don't have to shoot well to play well. Porter trying to do that. Flips it up.
Okay. MPJ.
For Porter, we're tied again. Well, I'd rather have a guy shoot well.
I love his competitive spirit. He has been outstanding this series. We rave about the Joker, rightfully so, but he has played outstanding basketball in the center position.
Shot clock turned off. No fouls to do for Miami. And in the zone once again. Murray looking. Trying to draw a foul. Blocked by Martin Porter. Puts it up.
Mm.
And that will end a wild first quarter. Miami took
yes, it was.
Then Denver went on a huge
wild but good. That boy, the vibe was going crazy.
But Bam Adebayo, a big first quarter. And it's the Heat right now, up by two.